Hello, my name is Eli Pettifog. I'm 13 years old. Today is my first day of college.
Make some friends out there.
Some people go to college because they graduate from high school. Others go and they self-destruct, like this guy. He had a business once, used to sell this stuff to these people. And then he bailed on these things.
Eli, it's your first day of college. You're gonna have plenty of time to sit alone and hate yourself.
I need the oldest undergraduate in the world as a friend, like I need a hole in my head.
Good shot.
Sophie?
Who are you?
Your father. Are you thinking of coming to Whitman?
Yeah.
Can you afford it?
No.
Well, you know, maybe there's something I can do to help you out tuition-wise.
Florida, Texas,
Iowa. I'm here to place a bet, Benny.
Vermont, Kentucky.
All right, what's the bet?
Collegiate Mastermind.
The hell is Collegiate Mastermind?
Well, it's kind of like Jeopardy, but without the money.
Nor Hawaii.
By God, he's done it.
Yes.
Flutters the silhouette. I want a piece of your action.
Warrior!
He has got brains.
Yes.
He has got hair.
You know that I'll never take your bet. Take my bet.
Faster.
Woo!
My hair is designed to protect my brain from stupidity.
You made me popular. How could you do those things?
What are you doing, Eli? He can't talk, but his Lego skills are ridiculous.
Thanks.
Just get up there and give it all the brains you got.
I can't believe how nervous I am.
There's no reason to be nervous.
No, I know. I was just trying to make you feel useful.